Okay, let it play, boy. Try to organize, like thinking, why am I here to be and immortalized? And realizing that seeing clearly requires more than eyes. Or every single day that you live, a part of you sort of dies. Was that dark or was I being realistic? Maybe could have been both, but that would make it less specific. Like the times we try to get to the point and often we miss it. Ending up with something terrible, trying to make it terrific. Like saying the same things, hoping it makes a difference. Trying to stay grounded on a foundation, constantly shifting. But that's relative. Not to be negative. Sometimes I look back at my life and ask if I ever lived. Or was I just a space filler? Wasting time acting like I'm a treble and bass killer. Overwhelmed by the fact that I never became bigger. Thinking that I failed life cause I never made 8 figures. Go figure. Never satisfied but using minimal effort and thinking that would maximize any possibility of a dream to actualize. When in actuality I was living actual lives. It's like I got a knack for it. We all blessed with life, didn't even ask for it. But since we got it then we might as well make a path for it. Cause it's like a quest and you gotta draw up the map for it. Keep going. All about the journey, not the destination. It'll be a boring trip if you keep hesitating. So you just go ahead and make that reservation. Make sure that between you and your drama is some separation. Nah, that ain't no wisdom, that's just common sense. But not when your impulses are competing with your competence. Take control of your mind, show some dominance. Otherwise you're playing catch up, you're just a condiment. But never mind the hindsight. If life was a breeze, then we'd all be flying kites. Just don't wait till there's nothing left to get your mind right. Cause when it's all over, it'll feel like you died twice. You get it? Everybody makes mistakes, but don't you regret it. As long as you learn from it, then people respect it. But if not, the unexpected just won't be expected. You shoot your shot, don't be surprised if it's getting rejected. And I don't mean to make it sound like I'm trying to put you down. I just wanna lift you up, this is how I plan to break it down. Like a bunch of empty boxes, let me not get too obnoxious. I don't have the key to life, this is sorta like a lockpick. Cause you can't stop what makes the clock tick. A lot of people wanna reverse it and make it talk tick. When their lives turn into a mosh pit, there's no avoiding the poisonous when you're enjoying being toxic. Avoiding the poisonous when you're enjoying being toxic, being toxic, being toxic, being toxic. Yeah, 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 yeah. Take it or leave it.